Welcome to the Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index. The U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, Office of Minority Health, partnered with the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, Agency for Toxic Substances and Disease Registry, Geospatial Research, Analysis, and Services Program to develop the Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index. The Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index is an extension of the CDC ATSDR Social Vulnerability Index, a database that helps emergency response planners and public health officials identify, map, and plan support for communities that will most likely need assistance before, during, and after a public health emergency. The Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index supports the identification of racial and ethnic minority communities at greatest risk for disproportionate impact and adverse outcomes due to the COVID-19 pandemic and other public health emergencies. It uses data from the U.S. Census and other publicly available sources. The index is visualized here as part of a data dashboard. We can use the tools on the left side of the screen to control what is displayed in the dashboard. The bar chart in the center shows the individual variables, and the map on the right side shows the percentile rankings for each theme or group of variables. On the left-hand panel, the first drop-down menu selects variables. The mean values of the selected variables will appear in the bar chart. The next drop-down menu filters by state. The chart updates to display mean values for that state, and the map updates as well, highlighting the selected area. The last drop-down menu filters by county. Once again, this filter causes the chart to update and display the mean values for that county, and the map will filter to highlight the selected county. I'm now going to reset the filters to show all the states. Below the drop-down menu are a set of slider tools that filter based on the Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index theme rankings. Each theme is a percentile ranking based on a grouping of similar variables. The numbers on each end of the slider represent the percentile. To demonstrate, I will drag the socioeconomic status slider so that the bar ranges from 80 to 100. Now, the map updates to show the counties in the top 20% for socioeconomic status vulnerability, and the chart displays to show the mean values for those counties. Within the map, we can pan and zoom to focus on different areas. Using the zoom tool in the lower right corner, I will zoom in and then I can click and drag within the map to pan. Clicking on a county displays a pop-up with the percentile rankings for that county. In the upper right corner of the map, the home button returns the view to show the entire United States. The legend button, highlighted here, shows that darker colors represent higher percentile rankings or greater vulnerability. The layer selection button allows us to choose which percentile ranking, which theme is shown. I will turn off the overall ranking and switch to socioeconomic status. And it will take a second to load, but the map will update accordingly. Finally, at the top of the screen are tabs for switching between pages. The About page provides documentation on the methods, as well as sources for each of the variables. The Getting Started page will display a text version of the instructions that you've seen here. For more information about the Minority Health Social Vulnerability Index, please visit minorityhealth.hhs.gov.